Hello, hello, and welcome to yet another video with me, Zerger. You'll notice this is in spectator mode because I stopped recording like 10 minutes in because I was super inting. So I started raging and, well, you guys know, completely tilted. Didn't want to have you guys have to listen to all that because I was cursing like a sailor. And so yeah, stopped recording and turns out that we eventually then won the game. So this is what not to do. Don't ever do this. What you're about to see in this game. And there we go. First one, nice AFK in the round game, because that's how you win. AFK for the win. Lovely. And then of course I don't help the situation by my shenanigans in top lane. Now, watch this. I start off by letting him stack his Conqueror by giving those 3 Qs. But you know, I figured, well, you know, easy peasy. Yeah, I should live one, I can take him. And then, oh god, what's happening? Oh shit, oh! And right there, that is the exact moment where I tilt. All logic goes out the window there. And, yeah, enjoy the rest of the game. Guys, you notice a certain mister that we have. What is it? Yeah. Jungle Fizz, everybody. I'm sure someone out there will do this very well, but not the most useful champion in my opinion to have in jungle. Just saying. Right there, I should have pulled him into that massive minion wave. Would have made me, I could have killed him there, but you know, shoulda, coulda, woulda. The brain is not working as it should. Oh, the barrier, but it is enough, it is not. Hanging the hell off them. Ah, I got the pull there. If I pulled just as he feared, I would have got him. So, roam in vain. And what do I decide? I decide to back. It's what I'm doing. And then I decide to not back. Yeah. And here we go, more for combat. Auto attack to death by a stick! And at least I got all the XP there, I guess, for that wave. Meanwhile, Assface here is going for plates. Nothing going well this game. Oh, I have not done a single shop. Just all logic out the window. You guys know once you reach that level of tilt, you just Oh, look, here we go, here we go. Excuse me. So, yeah. I was fuming by that point. Yeah. He shoots, he scores! Don't worry, the jungle fist is there to help, but look at that, he is useless. Yes, he's getting nice by, shoved in, how he should play. Perfect, he's playing perfectly. The rest of the people, not so much. That includes me, of course. And we are 7-0. What you want to see in a ranking. It's what we yearn for. He scores! Here we go. Oh, I hooked him just as he got the knock up there. That was actually a lifesaver. He couldn't use his R. And he jumped back in. And... Ooh, wow. Well, I say wow. It's just a good flash. That's all. Outflashed, baby. Things are finally starting to look up for this little Darius. I think I'm deciding. Yeah, I'm trying to get a play. I wanted the back because I have no mana, and then I think I saw Fiddles. Yeah, bot lane. No, I didn't. I have no ward there. I decided to risk it. Fuck it, because, you know, tilt brain. Man, he runs funny, this guy. Looks so awkward. Like, his legs are the only thing that's mobile. His whole head and upper body is like one thing, like a walking Lego, you know? Doo-doom. Doo-doom. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo I've got my tabis, so at least I got that going for me. I just need some damage. Meanwhile, they're competent sounds there. There's Syndra, nice and fed, and he misses. Still good. Ooh, close. And finally, since I got my tabis, I started super inting, but it might still be too early to say. Thank you. ice type on him. But will he bleed?
Shut down.
This gang. Let's get back. Just so that we can see what happens. And she ran into the fish. That's weird. Could have sworn she was outside of the range of that one, but... Yeah. My goodness gracious. And they live. And I back. Finally getting a few kills. I really like what they did with his creepiness. He's freezing the lane with the cannon. And I missed the cannon. As planned. Yay! Makes it. Meanwhile, I was a part of that. Without consent. Whole family, okay, huh? So, let's have a look. As you can see, bottom lane's going great, mid's going great, and jungle is just buzzing. Excellent! At least I got a plate there, right before it expired. Do-do. Do-do. Can he do it? Oh, he missed. He did. The flash! Again. Oh man. Gotta love those Q flashes, there is. Green far away from the thing. side of a ward. That hit. How do you not see a fiddle on a ward? I do not know. Should be like priority thing your eye catches. Oh, look, he goes, oh shit, look at that. That's ward. Huh. Well, didn't work anyway. Doesn't help if you don't look at your map. Olay! And he scored! And they invite Shelly to the party. And I'm just here like, what can we do? What can we do, Martha? Well, we can start. Woohoo! By doing that. And that is where the game changed its horrible direction. And but I seriously regret it. Not recording. Hopefully this will be, you know, good enough. Entertaining enough, even though it's a playback. Oh yeah. Now daddy can do some shopping. Trying to get that good old Stelax next. Yeah, and blonde boy gets this. Oh wow, destroyed home. Just when you thought he was gonna make it, the fiddles dodged oven him from over the wall. Wow, isn't that amazing, people? Our jungle and mid laner combined to manage to kill this support. Ah, so satisfying. This is where I really started enjoying the game again. That's what you need to do in these situations. You need to take a champ, like a 1v5, and you can just ignore your whole team, basically. I mean, you shouldn't ignore your team, but just take a champ that is able to do that. Where you can say hashtag mute, well, / mute all, and do everything you need to do. Oh crap, I remember this. Oh, just happened. Meanwhile. Now, I didn't say it was a good game. I just said we did win. That's all. And it still was a comeback, looking at the score. And, you know, fair enough. People make the argument. There is brain dead champ. Well, yeah, so is Teemo. And Yasuo. So, yeah. Weird little assassin prank this guy's doing. He's everywhere. Looks like he should be playing Pike. Not a Blitzcrank. He's his playstyle. Fucking everywhere, this guy. And he's not doing bad either. There he goes. Oh, meanwhile, I died somewhere like he did. Oh no, I didn't. Ah, look at that. Too quick to judge myself. Where am I? And it begins. Well done, Fizz. Well done, you totally parkoured over that wall. Everybody saw you do that. Of course I wouldn't take that. Why would I want that? It's only 100 gold. Child's play! 100 gold? No. I don't want it. I know it's 90, but you know. Where does she go? I should be able to one-shot the Ezreal. Never end. Am I the only one who thinks this Fizz name is ironic? He's summoning me. That is GA, so I'm not gonna do it. I refuse. Oh, I missed the Q that I ordered. That sucked. That sucked. Missed the Q or insta kill. Feels bad. Thank you. fifth scored. And he scored again.
Red team double kill.
Just shows you there's always room for a comeback. But it's really hard to do comebacks and you're tilted. Probably the Well, one for one, not bad. I was so tilted, this guy constantly pinging. So annoying. The reason I went in there is I got Righteous Glory. So I knew I could. And also I got Ravenous Hunter and obviously Conqueror as well, so from the healing from the Ravenous Hunter is healing me for the, what, 600-700 damage or something, 800, whatever it is in true damage. It's really nice. Big chunks of heal on Darius R. Here, there was a ping war going on. I'll leave the bloody baron, let's get the dragon. Let's set up vision. There's no way in hell that we're killing that baron before they all arrive. This is getting chunky. And there comes the fiddles. Wanna see, I think someone stopped the fiddles as he was channeling. Keep an eye on this. Monsieur Le Fiddle. Hourglass instantly. And it started life draining. Fiddlesticks, wet dream. I told them. Just pushing me buttons to get a tower or something. Because it's been there for ages. No one's taking it. The wave is never shoving. So, well, yeah. I mean, probably should have been around Baron there, but I felt it was... It was not worth, or it was gonna go bad. And, yeah, it did. But also, it probably would have gone better if I was just there to deal the damage. But, hey yo, got a tower. And I got Baron buff. Beautiful items. Full Triforce, full Death Dance, Righteous Glory, and my Sterox Gauge. That is magnifico! Hello! Yeah, real bad. Fiddles is down on all fours. And now he's gonna be down on his back. Or his back, whichever sounds better. Choppy choppy, choppy choppy. Chop chop. Chop 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 chop. I think is that Ghost or Righteous Glory? That was Ghost. Movement speed on Darius. Easy peasy. There you got it, Gooks. Came back from super tilted. Super inting, super griefing, slash tilting. And yeah. Just shows. Sometimes there is a way. Anyway, hope you guys liked the game. If you did, drop me a like or subscribe. I appreciate it. And have yourself a good day. Cheers.